Hey everyone, NWA Prepper here. So tonight we're making dinner out, almost entirely out of our long-term storage, or our mid-term storage. We're going to use, we're doing spaghetti, so it's pretty easy. The thing that's changing tonight is the meat. So this is what we're using instead of fresh ground beef. So it's pretty easy, I mean it's just spaghetti. Boiling water, then we're going to add our pasta. I'm going to open this can and heat it in another pot, and then I'll show you that, how it goes from here to the pot. And then we're going to, we may drain it, add the sauce, and that's it. We have opened it, and it had a little more fluid in there that I took off. I'm going to remove these few pieces of fat before we start. There it is, out of the can and broken up and heating up a little bit. Not too crazy yet. Looks pretty normal. There we go. I mean, it looks and smells just like ground beef and tomato are in spaghetti sauce. There we go. There are our noodles. There it is. Looks good and smells good. And there's the finished product. So I can tell it's not fresh, but it tastes great. And I'm hungry, so I'm going to go eat dinner. Thanks for watching. You can do it too. Let's get ready.